What is she doing?
I just squirt.
Once her shoe balls bake, it's onto the bite.
It's a surgical operation. You have to wear your gloves.
She chops and boils chilies and then adds sugar.
That's what you call bulldog balls. How lovely are they? Delicious.
Really good. She fills her balls with cream and drizzles with chocolate.
Here we are with the biscuit element of the dish. We'll see how many people are happy to go with the chili. Perfection. I love it. Woof woof. I'm really looking forward to tonight. The hard work's done. The bulldog spirit pulled through and pulled us through to the end. So we're ready to go.
I am looking forward to
such a hangover.
Barking mad. This is so her, but I am coming in, woofing.
Why do I think this evening that when I arrive at Karen's door, I'm going to be mown down by a pack of dogs?
I'm so excited. I can't wait for my barking mad menu and all my guests to arrive. Woof, woof.
First to the door, it's Cheesetastic Mark.
Hello, love.
You alright?
Welcome to my party.
Put him down, Karen.
Come in, love, come in.
Next in, it's musician Amrick.
Welcome to my barking mad speech house. Oh, we've got exploding seagulls. It's not much bigger than
mine. Led up and dressed for a dog's dinner, it's current leader Baruch.
Hello, darling, welcome to my barking mad speech house.
Oh, Gracie.
She fell in love with me as well.
Welcome to my barking mad bulldog beach hut. I hope you all have a barking mad dog gone pause some time.
Woof woof.
Coming up. Pampered pooches.
Oh, she doesn't dress dogs.
Revealing relationships.
My partner is actually my first love when I was young.
Mark's cheesiness is reducing. I think by Friday there could be no cheese left.
And a doggy dreamer.
Oh my god, that's delicious.
If I come back, it's something else. It's going to be a bulldog.